bad girl and your friends bad too. Oh, you got the swag, so she drippin' swag goo. You a bad girl and your friends bad too. Oh, you got the swag, so she drippin' swag goo. Oh,
I may be young, but I'm ready.
Hi everyone, it's your girl Naturally T, and I'm back with another video. Today's feature is the Shea Moisture Manuka Honey and Yogurt line. I got this line when it first came out a couple of years ago. I just really didn't push it. I don't know why I didn't, but I do like this brand. And I like this this product line from the brand, from Shea Moisture. I have had a lot of Shea Moisture products, and this is one brand that kind of stuck out to me, especially in for the type 4 community. And I'm going to share some of the products that I have. The first one is shampoo. It's a hydrate and repair shampoo. So you already know that it strengthens very well. It suds up. Like I said, it's got to give me some suds, okay? And it's got to show me that it's cleansing and or moisturizing. Now, I am a clarifying shampoo girl to my heart, but I know that I just can't go throughout life just only being a fan of clarifying shampoos. I have to incorporate some moisture back into my hair. And this line is a hydrating and repair line. So you're going to get moisture, you're going to get strengthening, you're going to get all of that. The conditioner has great slip. And the ingredients that are in all of these products is the Manuka honey, the yogurt extract, and the Mafura oil. So you get some good ingredients. And these products are not that expensive at all. I think I got them from Ulta, the whole line. And I want to say I paid like $23. And I got 5 products. So, you know, hey, I mean, I thought it was a deal. The protein power treatment. Now, sometimes I know I need protein. And my hair loves protein. I definitely can see a change in my hair when I do use a protein deep conditioner of any kind. So sometimes you just need it. Some people use protein deep conditioners weekly. I don't need it that often. I probably use it twice a month, if that. But they are good to have. And like I said, this line is pretty inexpensive. So, I mean, you might want to check it out. Now, I'll come back with that product last. But the next product is the Split End Balm. Now, some people just use it for their ends. I choose to use it when I do a two-strand twist down my whole twist. Because like I said, I need products that seal in moisture. And I know this has some good oils in it. When I do my hair, I need something that's going to seal in the moisture. And this product, this line does not come with an oil. So I can use a balm, butter, whatever it comes with. I'll throw it in if it doesn't have an oil. The last product is their multi-action leave-in conditioner. And it can be used as a leave-in conditioner. It can be used to recondition. It can be used to hydrate. So because it's a water, it's a loose consistency and it's real light. I ain't gonna say it's water-based, but it is water-based. It will have to be in order to be a liquid. I would use this as a refresher. I definitely would not use this as a leave-in because it's not going to do anything for my hair because it is of light consistency. And I know my hair does not like it. I don't know if people in the type 4 community can use, you know, spritzy or spray leave-ins. I just can't. I mean, they just don't do anything for me. My hair will suck this up in 30 seconds. So, like I said, they all have the ingredients of Manuka honey, yogurt extract, and Mafura oil in them. So they are some amazing products. They are cheap as well. So I would say check them out if you have not. And that is it for that product line. Again, if you have Any questions, comments, or concerns, leave them down in the comment section. Also, don't forget to like and subscribe and hit that bell notification because there are more videos to come today. I promise you. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you in the next
video.
Usher Rainbow. Yeah.
Thugga, thugga.
Yeah. Yeah.
Go
right up.
Yeah.
Make you say, no limit. Got that masterpiece. No limit, baby. Give you that black card. No limit. Just know when you're always somebody like me, there's no limit, baby. Make you say,